he's able to steady, but interception Hill. There's his brilliance. All the tricks on display. He's done enough to put it through and give Fremantle the lead.
Just magnificent play, read it. But again, I say, the lack of poise from these Richmond defenders without
Jackson
the captain
here.
Back there. Jackson into the corridor. You turn the ball over there, you're going to pay it every time.